My sister hates hostas. So she inspired me to separate all my hostas out and spread them all around the garden. This is surprisingly shady, this spot. And I've tried to grow veg in there and it doesn't really work, so let's see how they do. And then the back fence, which has always been very ugly. That's really what I did it for. And this is where they came from. This was a massive two clumps that I separated out. There you are.